Toaster Ball. You know how when you're vacationing you sometimes think to yourself, it would be awesome to be rich here. And then you realize how stupid of a statement that is because it's good to be rich. Anywhere. Except Flint, Michigan and Oakland. I thought this game was gonna suck, but then I saw the production quality of the opening credits and knew it was good to be rich. It turns out that this is a pretty cool game. It's basically Pong or tennis or however you want to look at it. But there's an added challenge in that you are a toaster. You have to use slices of toast to control the ball. That's all there is to know, really. There's a beauty in the simplicity, and it simply works. I give this title a 7 out of 10.